Hi, everybody. Several schools in the upstate on lockdown. This after a man shot at police. We'll have the latest on the search for the suspect. And a major investment in the Midlands. More on the pharmaceutical company bringing hundreds of new jobs to the area. Plus, see which banks are backing down from the idea of charging you to use your debit card. Also,
oh, I feel good today. Like the new me, the old me.
How a makeover is helping a woman get some relief in her fight against cancer. Today at 4:00.